If you live in an area with very irregular temperatures, you may be looking for hardy outdoor plants that will grow all year round. For this reason, in this The Daily Eagle video, we're going to bring you a list of 10 hardy outdoor plants resistant to the cold and heat. Let's see what they are. Oleander. Also known as Nerium, this plant is hardy and resistant and doesn't require much care. Just keep in mind that it's used in fires and can be poisonous to pets and children. Other than those precautions, this plant is a great option and loved for its brightly colored flowers that make any garden full of life. Agapanto. Also known as the African lily, it is one of the most valued outdoor plants for its beautiful flowers in the colors blue, white, or purple. Although it can be grown in the garden soil as a covering plant, it's also normal to see it directly in a pot at home, making it even more versatile and adaptable to any household. Japanese maple. The red maple is one of the most representative autumn trees in East Asia. Its webbed leaves turn a deep red color when autumn arrives, before it completely loses its leaves. It can be kept all year round as long as the temperatures do not exceed 38 degrees Celsius, and you must water it continuously, at least twice a week. Aspidistra. This plant is capable of withstanding temperatures as low as 0 degrees Celsius. In addition, this plant doesn't require much care either. You simply need to water it once the soil becomes dry. Likewise, it's advisable to place it in a semi-shady area. Citronella. This shrubby plant with a lemony scent is very easy to care for. You will only have to take care of covering it if it snows. During the rest of the year, and especially in summer, place it near your room or somewhere where you like to relax to fully enjoy its aroma. Before we continue, let's put you to the test. Do you know what citronella is very useful for? Is it A, to scare away moles, B, to scare away rats, or C, to repel mosquitoes? Think about it, because at the end of the video, you'll be able to find out if you're right. Bougainvillea. This vine plant is a beautiful choice for a hardy indoor or outdoor plant. Not only does it drought well, but it can survive cold months as well. Callis dimon. This is one of the hardiest evergreen shrubs. It can be grown both in soil and in a pot. It's widely used for its striking red flower spikes to decorate gardens and terraces. It's also a shrub that prefers to be in direct sunlight. Carnation. The carnation is a classic plant in Spanish balconies. It adds life and color to your home. To help this plant grow and thrive, place it under direct sunlight and water it regularly. Chrysanthemum. This is one of the most representative flowering plants in Japan, known for its large flowers of highly varied coloration from white to red through pink, yellow, and orange tones. They can easily adapt to cold climates too. We recommend you keep it in a semi-shady area to fully enjoy its spectacular flowers. Durillo. This shrub is typical of the Mediterranean coast, and it stands out for its winter flowering, covering its home with small but beautiful white flowers. It's used both in pots and outdoor gardens. Likewise, it's an all-terrain plant that remains green all year round. In addition, it's one of the few capable of producing beautiful flowers even in winter. And returning to the question we had asked you before, have you thought about it? The correct answer is C. Citronella is one of the most effective natural remedies against annoying mosquitoes. So tell us, are you going to grow any of these plants? We hope you've enjoyed this video, and we'll see you in the next one.